My favorite band,
Helen.
One Direction.
Helen, I've been trying to tell you that I've just been really busy lately, and with everything going on, I forgot to book them on today's show.
Excuse me, what?
I'm sorry, Helen. I know you were a big fan, but
this is really disappointing. You promised me One Direction.
I know. And all I can say is, I'm sorry.
I don't think you're getting out of this that easy, Chucky.
Yeah, Helen's not the only one disappointed here. Because I really wanted to meet a Harry Styles and show him my mold collection.
Yeah, because that's not weird at all.
Is there anything I can do to make it up to you, Helen?
Well, if they aren't going to be here, and you really want to make it up to me, then the least you could do is take me out on a date.
Perform a One Direction song? That's a great idea. Hit it, guys.
You're insecure, don't know what for. You're turning heads when you walk through the door. Don't need makeup to cover up.
Take a verse?
Of course not.
So come on. You got it wrong. To prove I'm right, I put it in a song. I don't know why you're being shy. Then turn away when I look into your eyes.
Everyone else in the room can see it. Everyone else but you. Baby, you light up my world like nobody else. The way that you ground, it ain't hard to tell.
You're beautiful, too. So, what time are you going to pick me up tonight?
Yeah, Chucky. What time are you going to pick her up?
Well, would you look at the time? Hey, guys, it's time for us to go and tune our instruments. Yeah, tune our instruments, kids. We'll see you back here in a few minutes. Until then, keep having fun at Chuck E. Cheese's.
You barely got out of that one, Chucky.
See you later.
Chucky, what time are you going to pick me up?
Okay, see y'all later. Gonna go get a mohawk.